So Son and I just opened the box on the 10-foot cascading light tree, and inside was the tree apparently, and this cardboard. Some stakes with instructions. That also includes some zip ties. And we are going to attempt to do this with a large suction cup and hook it into that eye there. And then we're planning to put it cascading down the window there. Let's get started. So Son and I just read through the instructions. It's literally three. And the issue is, it says it includes six zip ties. It does include six zip ties. However, it doesn't say what the zip ties are for. The anchors make sense, as those will go in these at the bottom of the tree to hold the strands down. I'm not quite sure what the zip ties for. The hook we supplied ourselves, so we're going to use the suction hook that comes up. They're saying you can use any hook you desire, so. All right, here we go. Right now, we're just loose undoing these, bringing them down one at a time, not doing them tight, so that way we can make sure the star is balanced, and then we will tight anchor them after that. So now it's up, and they're all stranded. We currently have it on blink mode. And Wesley, this is the help hold down the star. We actually added two additional suction cups. We liked the fact that it was draping out, but we didn't like the star being pulled. And so this held it tight to the window.